Okay. Let's focus for a bit. Definitely should be using the commander on this one.
The cost of keeping your reckless actions off the grid is not insignificant. Bear this in mind when you kill indiscriminately.
I'm not killing indiscriminately. Just not very discriminately. Oh, no, wrong freaking button. Retrieve shipment. Excuse me. People need to learn that when there is a firefight, you don't run into the bullets. Superior component. Guessing I need to get down somehow. Okay. Can anyone tell me how to get down? There it is. Snooze shipment. In Scrapland. Access denied inside an interior. Oh, the mech is still there. Removing. Oh, there's one. Give you credits. What happened to the other guy? He's sick. Give me the money and scat. Your fee's been transferred. Okay, but that still doesn't solve the other thing. So one is in Scrapland, one is higher up, okay. Get me Scrapland. Hope Zone? What? It says Scrapland. Oh, one is in Hope Zone. Okay, get me to Hope Zone.
Thank you.
Why isn't it doing anything? Dear God, why was that so difficult? I did. Oh, looky here, this'll cheer the heavens up for sure. Thanks, bud. You're welcome. What if I step out here? Cannot land in this location. What the hell do you mean? Yeah. Camera shifts are always a bad idea. Crazy person. I am seriously screwed. Right, I'm in high street. They want me to go to the pinnacle first. Took me a long time to find your farm.
Thank you! I knew you'd be my savior the moment I laid my eyes on your formidable appearance. It's like I've always said, can't have misfortune without a little fortune. In return, I shall order an assistant to clear you for access as well. Such are my magenta powers, you see, when I have a stupid fob.
Fob recognized. You are clear for access.
How kind of you. My profound thanks. And I also wish to grant pinnacle access to this helpful being standing next to me.
Access granted.
And now I must bid thee adieu. Don't be a stranger. Great! Oh my gosh. Do come visit. We'll share a bottle of Zumzek and reminisce about this terrible ordeal.
Please stop calling me Flash. It's kind of degrading.
This is the feed with Great Lab.
The pinnacle! Woohoo!
This is Kira. We see you've reached the pinnacle. The AGHQ entrance is across the Grand Alley. Tread carefully, operative.
Oh, it's all very nice and clean up here. How about I do this first? Yeah. Wait, what's that? How farther up do we need to go? The pinnacle. The vast majority of all habitants in the arcology never see the pinnacle. To them it remains a distant impossibility, something only seen in the holodramas or through virtual eyes of the elite influencers. The area is severely restricted and only the genteel live and work on these levels. The Ascent Group board members all have large residences here, and this is also where the Ascent Group AGI has its primary access systems installed, though its vast innards stretch throughout the entire arcology. The top levels reach above the perpetual cloud layer of Veles, and the very select few calling the pinnacle their home get a taste of actual non-artificial sunlight every cycle. Once every standard, the ascenders select a group of overperforming indents who are rewarded with a guided tour of the pinnacle levels. They return with tall tales of influences above imagining, further adding to the legends surrounding the area. To them, having gotten a glimpse of what life is like up there is akin to having stolen a peek into paradise. Flabbericone, Hardass, and Jacqueline seems to go hand in hand, and Flabbericone, the grumpy misanthrope, is no different from the rest of his grouchy species. Flabby has made an art form out of rubbing people the wrong way, and he's not one you'd invite to a party unless you want it to end in bloodshed. Fast travel by train, hacking the environment, ice, color yellow. All to equip. Huh. Nah. Interacting. Yeah. First, let's put up the camera. The music changed dramatically.
Hey, so, are you up at the pinnacle now? Is it as fancy as they say? Bring me back something shiny, will you?
Sure. It's all very, very, very glass.
Can.
I am. Holy shit, I've never seen anything so clean, so perfect. It's almost virtual. It's like it's computer generated, but it's not effing crazy. Man, maybe being stuck in the flesh wouldn't be so bad if you could do it right, like way up there. These guys really haven't figured out how to live. Maybe I'll get up there for real one day. Anyway, you can come back now. Meet me at Cluster 13. Okay. Yeah, nothing else is to be done here except the main mission. Stealing from rich folk. That doesn't look good.
I approve of the interior design in this area. It could be further improved by some randomly placed spatter, preferably ochre-colored or bright red.
What the hell did I find?
Recently demised. I never tire of corpses.
Who's doing that? Boss. Let's switch over to the Enforcer and see what you guys think. Who the hell is doing that? Well, going.
The center of everything. The corporate CPU, the brain, the central command. I could go on with the metaphors, but my poetic genius is wasted on your flesh.
CentCoop HQ is the beating heart and throbbing brain of the gigantic conglomerate. Here can be found the primary AGI access facilities as well as the CentCoop boardroom, where decisions affecting billions of beings are made every cycles. Ever since the collapse, the boardroom area has been under complete lockdown, and the Ascent Group board has gone off-grid. Many believe they are in there trying to pin blame on one another for the catastrophe, but until they re-emerge, all bets are off. Really? No weapons here?
Ascent Group AGI. There is an interface terminal in the secure chamber nearby.
Don Benev? Empty. Fine, I'll go where I'm pointed. Today's board meeting could be interesting. I look forward to finally making a move on the Habnet tech acquisition. They're ripe for taking. Okay. AGI, superior component. Hello.
The Ascent Group AGI is not just hibernating. It has been shut down. It's a wonder this arcology is still standing. Stay in place. We're coming to you.
Hello. Complete a syntax error.
Well, this certainly is an epic clusterfuck. The boardroom has been locked down with the safe room protocol. Only the AGI can override that, and it's offline. To get into that room, you must reboot the AGI manually. It can only be done at the cognitive core in the D-Nexus. So that's where you're headed next. Our other assets are locked down, defending our recently acquired property. The Ascenders are throwing everything they have at us, trying to take it back. so this is on you alone.
Like always.
I realize you get to run around a lot, operative. But we also know that all sapiens need plenty of cardiovascular exercise to stay functional. Consider it another perk. All clear.
Yay. Yay. I get exercise.
Mission brief over. Do you require clarifications? All clear.
Safe room protocol?
The board must have felt threatened somehow. But it is peculiar that we cannot contact them at all. We'll know more once the AGI is back online.
Ascendos attacking?
Yes. Their new anonymous influencer is whipping them into a frenzy. We will take great satisfaction in unveiling this individual and then terminating them.
Cognitive goal?
The AGI's brain, if you will. Though that is an extreme oversimplification. Its actual neural composition is too complex for you to comprehend.
Fine.
The Y-Corp AGI has cracked the cognitive core access code, and it's been uploaded to your imp. But that's all the aid it can provide here. You might want to utilize that unsavory acquaintance of yours. Noghead, was it? His assistance could be useful. Now get going.
New mission, recompile.
Into an AGI cognitive core. The location has been marked and I have contacted Noghead. Awaiting answer. Let's get going.
Wait, I want to see... if I can access anything here. Andrus. D-Nexus. Taxi denied. Have you secured this area?
Got your ping, friend. So, you're gonna reboot the Ascent Group AGI. I don't think you understand what you're getting yourself into. That's a foreign technology. Parsecs above anyone's pay grade. It's also protected by a quantum solidification field. You're gonna need a tuning fork to implode it. And you're in luck, because I happen to have just the time you need. Come pick it up over at Black Lake. I'll be waiting.
I can't call a taxi in the pinnacle, is that it? Nah. Maybe that's it. There's a loot. I must pick up the loot. The arcade! I can hack ATMs now. Not really like I need it. Nothing interesting over there. Distrikt.
Many ascenders have fallen defending our corporate.
Okay, so all my missions are in the warrens. In the warrens, 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 warrens. Okay. That's a good question. Where is the rain coming from? Because it's indoors, so I don't really want to know. Okay. He wants me at cluster 13. Okay. Cluster 13. He is below me? Or above me? That's been awesome, man. Thank you. It's like I can see the whole world now. Except without having to deal with any of the sweat and the smell and the blood and the bullshit. Here, take this. You really earned it. Leveled up. I'll think about it. Let's see what I need later. Liberation operation. Is there anything that's in Grinder? This is in Stimtown. Stimtown. Wasn't there anything else in Cluster 13? Okay, let's start with that. Take me to Nitrode. I need to switch out back to this. Not anymore! Great, advanced components. Thank you. What the hell is this place?
Side income opportunity.
Look here, you went and did it. You're a real hero. Class A liberator. I bet the Carlins are gonna even sing songs about you while they walk. Sorry, that went even better than I hoped. Now we're gonna be churning out even more product than ever. Profits are gonna skyrocket. Here, take this. $40,000 XP. The champ. Go to the carnage cage. Are you pointing me up or down? Excuse me? Yes, what? He's inside, but you better hurry because the fight's about to start. Where do I get in? Is there a bridge I need to activate or something? Thought so. What are we here? Another hopeful contestant. What's that? Humble Ivan? What bullshit story did this spin you this time? Whatever, you're here now, and that's what counts. Intense! You're ready to be entertained! We have a whole bunch of famished ferals eager to tear our lucky contestant apart. The longer it takes for them to make the kill, the higher the odds. Place your bet now. Let the carnage begin! Let's switch to something that sprays. The Dismember is a construction power tool made by Canary, which has also found use in these lohebs where Corpsec has managed to stem the flow of regular weapons. Launches rotating monosaws at unsuspecting enemies. What? Okay. Focused energy output. Right, but the magma maker. Actually, let's try this one. What else? Journal, armor, augmentations, character sheet, codex, loadout, weapon mission, leveling up, map segments. Okay, cute, cute. Give me the magma maker.
Yeah.
Yes, you're saying? Do you want to set anything else on fire? Oh, you're alive. That's never happened before. And you're all out of ferals too. You just flatlined my entire batch, you bloodthirsty bastard. Heaven's supposed to send me victims, not fighters. That backstabbing, ungrateful, haughty effer. I'm gonna pay for this. Get out of my sight! Well, F you. Kaiser First runs the Carnage Cage, where trained ferals tear each other and our hapless havers to pieces every cycle. He excels at showmanship and loves whipping the crowd into a frenzy before each fight. What few people know is that he truly cares for his ferals, and he takes a personal interest in their growth and development, to the point that he has been seen nurturing some of them as newborn spawns. As his name indicates, Kaiser First is the first Kaiser. He is the original, the seed, the prototype, though some speculate that there might have been a Kaiser Zero before him. Others believe that Kaiser First is just a title assumed when a Kaiser steps into the role as head of the clan, should his predecessor be flatlined. Mission status. Press O at any time to bring up your currently tracked objective. Why is it O? Or Zero? O doesn't respond. O doesn't do anything. Wow, this is awful against organics. It's really close range. The champ. Return to humble Ivan. It turns out it was not entirely straight with me. Maybe a good idea to seek him out and make the bastard explain himself. Maybe it was Numpad Zero? No. Over there. Oh, you're alive! Excellent! You've exceeded my expectations in every way. I made quite a bit of you because secretly betting on your survival. Sorry about the white lie earlier. It was necessary to get you into the cage, see? Few go willingly. I've been sending Kaiser hapless victims for a while now, setting him up for the big score, and it all worked out exactly as planned. Of course you should have a little something too. Take this. Now I should make myself scarce before Kaiser's people come looking, see you around. I still hate you, and you're still a bastard. But I got XP out of it. Okay, what else do we have in the... in here? You got it? Success! You brought me my babies, all shiny and perfect and new. Wait a sec, this isn't the usual order. Good god, look at this. It's effing awful. What am I supposed to do with these monstrosities? Why, this is downright barbaric. I mean, at this rate, my customers might as well F a bunch of washing machines. Oh, what are people gonna say? What are they gonna do? Whatever, I guess this will work, right? I mean, it'll have to work, right? Then again, some of these off-worlders, who knows what kind of crazy shit they're into. Well, maybe we'll even make more money, not less, if we get a little more crude here. I mean, one man's pain is another one's pleasure, right? Your kink is not my kink, but your kink is okay. Actually, wait a sec, hold on now. That's not a bad new logo. Anyway, yeah, help yourself to what's left. In fact, this one arm extender here, kind of tentacle thing going on, maybe you can make use of that. I think that shit's too kinky even for my awful clients. But who knows, maybe you can, you know, find something to do with it. Gaini? Gainie? I'm not really sure. I'm only starting to learn Japanese. Wait, so what did you give me? A tentacle. Multiple robotic tentacles into the ground, which will search out enemy targets and cause damage. Okay. A tentacle. Your quick combination is giving you the full chrome appearance. Okay. What was that? Wait, who wanted it? Was what? Well, well, Krog told me you might come loaded. And here you are, very nice. I'll let Krog know you delivered. Okay. That's it? Dreaming high. Return to Krog. And that is in Blossom Hill. The edge is over there. Not sure how to get there. Let's go to Blossom Hill. Well, that's that. You did good, mate. I'll let training know. Here's your pay. Okay. Bye to it. Anyway. How do I get there? Oh my god, it's horrific. Where am I going? Over there? Why aren't you dying? Thank you. Oh my god. For the owner. Wait a minute, once. If I can play. Thank you for following. How are you doing? I'm feeling kind of sick, so playing this to keep my mind off of it. It wasn't my intention. They were in the way. Where was I being pointed? Looking around for this mission is okay for some branding graphics for your stream. I'd rather not, because I'm not at the point where I can pay for it, so I don't want to string you along for something that might not happen. Bounties. The Edge marks where the Malhurst Gelb Corporation has moved in to set up a bridgehead. From here they conduct various CGT operations aimed at securing vital parts of the Ascent Group arcology. Already a busy port of entry for the arcology, traffic here has increased further since Malhurst Gelb moved in. Sure, you can add me on Discord if you want, if you can find it. Actually, you can find it, I put it on my brand. But yeah, I'm not promising anything. Modules. Movement. Keyboard. Neutrals. Be cautious. If you don't, be ready for a fight. Quality color. Items generally appear with different colors, peach, bronze, and silver, gold, and purple. These indicate the quality. Better color and augmentation means they are currently scaling well with your attributes. Armor indicates defense and weapons related to their MK upgrade level. Huh. So... yeah, good, good, good. Less good. Kill ball vest. No, I decided against it. Yeah, Mono Ranger likes me. Tetra Kill likes me, I guess. Biometrics and cybernetics. My cybernetics is my biometrics is great. Maybe I should go with more biometrics. Overclock. Neutron beam. Motorics. Fine. This way. Okay, switch back to the commando. And let's try and be careful, I guess. Some definition of careful. Come on! Oof, that's some reception. Oh, it is that guy. Return to Bozeman after you loot the things that can be looted. Bioconverter, some armor, skill point. Whisper heavy rig helmet. An overwhelmer. What the hell did I just pick up? Thank you. Come on. What's this? And there's a lootable? Okay. What is this? Pet bots. I'm living on the edge. Okay, what the hell did I pick up? Overwhelmer Mark 1. Modified machine gun. Typical 8-core product, it's both a rip-off and a superior improvement on the original. In this case, those inventive Carlins took an 824 Dominator and adapted it to explosive ammo. Oh shit. Ooh, purple helmet. Very, very nice. Reduce my signs and everything, but sure, it's a better helmet. It's very, very robotic. Hellfire full pad. Nope. Propulsion protectors. Reduces my defenses, improves just about everything else. So, no. That guy. I'm gonna pick up this lootable, and then I'm gonna take taxi to Stimtown. What else did I miss? Shoot and reload, side missions, skills, stagger. Inflict enough stagger damage on enemies in a short amount of time to cause them to stumble backward, preventing them from attacking and moving until they regain composure. It's the yellow bar, yeah. stasis and overcharge. Put enemies into stasis. They take additional damage. If you manage to accumulate enough, the target will overcharge and explode. Swap weapon. Okay. Holy shit, that's bad. Damn! Oof! Shit! This weapon is nasty! Definitely need to upgrade it. Excuse me. It's a machine gun that shoots explosive rounds. It's ridiculous. Where's my lootable? I completely missed it. Get my door open in gratitude. Didn't I do that already? I did that already. Okay, so it's on the roof of the next building over. Didn't I do that already? Oh! H does it! Why are you showing my tag? So H shows me. Why? And how do I get on top? Not down there, it's up here. It's... What is it? How do I get there? I don't get it. Why are you showing my tag? Any other lootables? Not in the vicinity. Okay. Stim down. What's the point of making a character when it's all covered up in the end? Okay, no tag. Tag. What? Oh, there he is. Success! Man, oh man, am I glad to hear that. We can finally breathe a sigh of relief. Rest easy a moment there. Or at least as easy as you can rest on these parts. That was one major pain in the ass. Best of through and through, let me tell you. These corp assholes think they can just barge on in and take whatever they want, destroy whatever they want. I mean, we're all tolerant up to a point around here, it kinda goes with the territory. But then these guys take it too far, that things get out of hand. Glad we get people like you to set things straight though. Hopefully things can get back to normal around here, at least for a little bit. Okay, what else do I have left? No side missions. Black Lake. Just take me to Black Lake. Any lootables in Black Lake? Looks like I cleared everything out. Why is it H? Mission HUD. Better. Hope you had fun! Right. Going over there. What? Where's my torso? Why don't I have a torso?
Surprise, asshole! Gotcha now!
Nah. You went for the cross reinforcements.
Yeah.
feed found our location and they're twisting my arm hard. Had to do this.
Oh, these are friendlies. Cool.
Hey, sorry about that. But you owed me one, remember? No worry. Sorry it took so long for the backup to come online. The plan was never for you to face those assholes alone, but, you know, plans. Come on over, we'll get this sorted.
Thanks. Need some health packs. Yeah, what's the deal with Onyx Void? What the hell do they want?
Look at you! Not a scratch. I figured you could handle whatever Ovi threw at you, but never a bad thing to even out the odds a bit, right? Look, that spiel about the tuning fork was bullshit. I had to lure you over here.
No, Kate. We are fully aware you did not uphold your end of the bargain.
Ah, my man! What the fuck are you talking about? You got your little ambush. Not my fault your people got wasted because they sucked.
Your handiwork on those turrets was visible to an infantile child, Knockhead. You have now been blacklisted. My people will flatline you on sight. Have a good day.
Wow. I've never seen Hung angry before. Definitely made this whole gig worth it. Probably should beef up security around here somewhere. Anyway, I can hack the quantum field from here. In fact, it's already done. Another favor you owe me. By the way, what the Aforan told you about the Y-Corp AGI cracking the access codes to the cognitive core is refined hogwash. Those codes are absolutely uncrackable. Quantum encryption. Y-Corp must have acquired them somehow, though I can't for the life of me figure out how. Yes, I was listening in. Sorry. I'm not sorry.
I like you. You're lucky I like you. Wait. You have a weaponsmith here? Gunsmith. Cyber vendor. Sell all duplicates? Yeah. I told you to sell all duplicates. No, the PPW, the superior. I'm still thinking about that one. And I don't need a dread. And I don't need a dominator either. Don't need this one anymore. Definitely don't need this. Why do I have two enforcers? Is that your own AGI? was what you're up to since that knowledge is interest. I'm pitching him projects since I got here to no avail, not that I'm jealous or anything. So let's try out, instead of the RPG, the Dismember. Focus energy output here. Yeah. Mm-hmm, what you said. Hacked at least one of each hackable category. Yay! No, I definitely need to up my balance category. So instead of that stupid thing... Yeah, give me the Magma Maker. It's ridiculous. 4462. Actually, that's 634 DPS versus the Chrome Puncher, which is 560. Upgraded! Excuse me. This is just a Mark 1. And... Did I really sell the Enforcer? God damn it. Anyway, keep this on the secondary. Outskirts. Marking the end of the ongoing clustered construction within the arcology, the outskirts looks out over the endless squat outside, though it can rarely be seen due to the heavy smog virtually drifting across Valus' surface. Few havers ever go to this desolate area, as looking out from it only serves as a stark reminder of their utter insignificance. Black Hacker. Few rare individuals have neural pathways far superior to everyone else's, even when augmented. They make for supreme, if often short-lived, hackers. Uninhibited quiche are represented in this group, but there are others. There is no ice they can't break, and no protected protocol they can't subvert to their purposes. The megacorps would love to employ them, but they will just as often target them for flatlining, as the danger of having one breaking into their systems is just too great. Even the AGIs respect them. Tactical, trading, upgrading. Yeah, covered. If only this thing also was tracking, that would be insane. No, I can't read that. Do you? Okay. There's no way I'm getting through without pissing them off.
Here to meet my gun.
That's such a lame line. Of course it's the deep stink. Of course it is.
I'm Grateful Abbott, and this is the feed.
The feed. Okay. Give me the room sweeper on secondary. Oh, I'm not going to the inside, I'm going to the core. So yeah, I need something digital. Thank you. We're good. Okay. Okay. Knows we're coming. Yeah, how about you just stay there while I blast you? like this more. Twenty, 30 something. Not even getting any damage readings. 50 something. 40. 48. Okay. Oh great, spider bot. Whoa, 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 where the hell did that come from? Okay, stay out of that. Ow. More useful than... What else do I have? Pacifier? No. This is energy, I need digital. I don't have anything that does digital damage. Great! Maybe this will work better? What about health recharge? What is my health recharge? Please, someone give me a health recharge. Guess we're going in. I have 196 energy. And the tentakill requires 100. While the ranger only takes 90. I need to upgrade at least a little bit. Annoyed. That's it. Reboot the AGI. This is going to be another defense mission. I did it. Of course. Thank you. Damn it. Oh, the whole thing? Was there no save closer? Oh, that's it? But I could buy everything if I could buy more if I didn't hack it. At least no more spider bots. Falling apart. God damn it. Time to switch to my favorites. Let's try this one. Holy shit! Oh, Sorry, can't look right now. Oh, Rosanna is hosting me. Thank you. Welcome. This is the Ascent. I'm being handed my ass. Oh shit, there's more. I need health. Shit. I actually think that since I've been on for about 4 hours and I need to get ready for special family dinner or something, this is a good time to end. Yeah. I'll try and get it tomorrow. Or, yeah. See you next time. Thank you for watching. Stay good. Have fun.